Yuri, you're back. How's your mom?
Fine. Right back to complaining about not having grandchildren.
So, you gonna take that vacation now?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job, but we're up to it.
Not you. For a job this tough, we need Spider Cop.
You said it! You even did the voice!
Okay, don't make it weird.
You like me. You really like me.
You made it weird. Let's go. We've got work to do.
I can't wait.
Spider Cop surveys the city, placid, but seething with turmoil just beneath its calm surface.
Brian?
Control, engaged in active pursuit of a fugitive vehicle.
Repeat, assault reported. Available officers, please proceed to Bryant. Over.
By the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Thank you. They were gonna kill me.
Thank you.
advised, fugitives are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
They weren't ready for civilian life.
Electro trying to destroy our power. The Vulture raining death from above. Spiderman egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children. Lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not?
Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but. Why mess with perfection?
Meow. I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her.
Attention agents in Rosevale. This is Control. What's your status?
Traffic control established. Checking all suspicious persons.
Up, someone could get hurt, or worse. Try that on someone who can fight back.
Thank you.
Always knew these Sable guys were gonna be bad news. Miss you so much.
Take this.
Come on, guys. We can still win this.
Keep coming.
What the top?
The worst gang of ruffians I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes. Ha! Pigeon! Gotta get him! I hope nobody sees me doing this. Or, hear me out, we could barbecue. Whew, getting brisk out here. Better go in. And without further ado... MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. Really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
My friends, the Rhino and the Scorpion are back behind bars. But only after wreaking unimaginable havoc in a reckless rampage with Spiderman. Hopefully, they'll never see daylight again. But we need to be ready if they do. Normal humans can't stand against the likes of the Rhino. So, here's my proposal. You've heard of police dogs, right? Now bear with me.
Looks like those mercenaries kidnapped a Roxxon exec and strapped an explosive vest on him. If they see you, they kill him. Tick tock.
If they see me, the hostage is dead. And yet you sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet. I have so much more to learn.
Ground team's in port side. This is control. Do you have an update at your position?
Roger.